I harvested 5 stalks of this pineapple sage, and it's still too big. I need to harvest some more, and I dried it, and it turned out really well. I'm pleased with the results. I use a lot of sage in my sausage making, so it's good to have extra, and that little extra flavor won't hurt to have a little pineapple tropical flavor to it. So, like with the beans, try to grow something that you can't just readily buy canned and ready for you at the store.